Morning. A local family's holiday weekend took a terrifying turn, they say, because of a hoverboard.
It went up in flames inside their home, and as 10 News reporter Jared Ahrens reports, they now have a message for anyone else who has this dangerous toy.
They had just finished playing with the hoverboard and plugged it into charge inside this room. The mother says she saw flashes coming from underneath the door, and what she saw when she looked inside could have been a major disaster.
The thing was here. And there's fire and explosion and smoke.
With her daughters safely in another room, Maria Bowman grabbed the first thing she could find.
Just started kind of like that kind of thing.
Her husband, Josh, threw the flaming hoverboard out the window into the backyard where they finally put out the fire. This cell phone video shows pieces scattered across the deck from the explosions.
We did not want to take chances for them to reignite, so we just dumped it in water.
Before Saturday, that hoverboard had been a favorite toy in the house.
Yeah. We loved the hoverboard. We were so much fun.
Now, memories of smiles are replaced by burn marks on a mattress, a hamper, the floor, and the outlet cover it had been plugged into. In the trash, melted charger cords, damaged batteries, and the hoverboard. Or half of it. The other half is just this gaping hole. But the family's all right.
I'm just thankful to God that we were all safe and the house didn't burn down.
And they have a message for anyone else with this toy.
Frankly, get rid of it. It's not worth it. Losing your home, your life, your family. Just get rid of it.
In Vista, Jared Ahrens.
It could have been an awful Memorial Day weekend.
10 News.
Yeah, and it could have been much worse because take a look. 2 days ago, a fire destroyed this home in Kansas. Much more extensive damage after a hoverboard exploded there. No one was hurt. But in March, two young girls died in a house fire in Pennsylvania. The investigators say also caused by a hoverboard. The Consumer Protection Safety Commission recalled 500,000 hoverboards last year. So new models now required to have this certification. Take a close look at this. It says UL2272. See that number on the bottom? If yours doesn't have this label on it, they say that it has not been tested for safety, so you should not use it.